Well, I think it's time to start to get ready for giving. Welcome back to my channel, everyone. I'm really excited for today because it is Thanksgiving, and happy Thanksgiving to everybody else. This Thanksgiving is going to be a little bit different because it's an Albanian Thanksgiving. So we're going to have traditional Albanian food, of course. Very Albanian tradition. I have the music. And never forget the loudness. So I'm really excited for all of you guys to come along and see how my family is and just basically have fun watching the video, really. So let's get to it. What are you doing? We still didn't have dinner yet.
You don't think it's salty? I think
you guys, weird. Since it's Thanksgiving, what are you guys thankful for?
My husband.
God, you're lame. You see?
My children.
Oh, that's even lamer.
I got bullshit.
Yeah. Or side.
Yeah. You know we saw all
bro. What are you thankful for?
What I think what?
What are you thankful for?
Look how
tired. Thankful for everything.
Baba. Wow! You are darn neat.
You gotta be my daughter.
Oh my god.
What I need to say?
My mom must melt, please.
Why are you not looking at the camera? Are you shy?
Hey, can you not record me while I eat?
This is the gang, my sister again. What is she always in my vlogs for?
And what about me?
Who are you again?
I am your cousin's wife.
Cousin's wife? Wow, not even her friend. I knew each other before and I started dating.
So I saw this trend on TikTok where you play rock, paper, scissor with a guy and they automatically choose rock. So I have about 4 guys here at my aunt's house. And I want to try with each one of them to see if the theory is true. So why don't we go check it out?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Wait, what?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. So I guess that trend on TikTok is not true. Give it a try. Didn't really work out, but that's okay. It was fun trying. So what's the gossip, girls? Any good gossip?
Yummy.
Mercy, any good gossip?
I'm over too. I have no gossip.
Pose. Dinner time. Yep.
Get my root too.
Pose. And then I had chicken and rice. Pose.
Yeah. The horse is so skinny. Yeah,
Frank, I know, that's crazy. You would think that even a little bagel should have gained weight.
No, that's all she eats. It's only 200 calories a day.
Yeah, that's all she eats. She doesn't eat.
She doesn't anything. Eat anything else after
no.
That.
Yeah, I'm saying that, but no, I don't like to eat anything. You know.
Nita, they're talking about you.
Nate.
She goes, I know.
Don't do it from profile. How many times have I told you that?
Okay, sorry.
I like every profile of my face.
Is that a good idea, babe? No.
Whoa.
Of course, he's gonna dance up.
Last sister.
She's obsessed with boys lately.
Ooh. I was nauseous these days. I would just leave.
It's like $60 to buy it.
I know.
So, can you imagine how much money you get?
Why don't you want to try my cookie?
You're nasty.
Thanks.
Okay, I'm about to try Yeta's cheesecake because she made it from scratch.
New York cheesecake. Not that New York is better or anything, because
that's actually
sucks.
Really good.
She was a baby.
The best part of Thanksgiving desserts.
If she was a baby that loved eating food, I'd be like, okay, no. But look at her.
No, she likes
her. You can see her. She's like,
I'm 185 pounds. Okay, move 3 pounds because of the dish. Who? Yes, yeah, man, I'm fast,
pop,
man.
Hey, what's up?
His dad was champions of Illinois State.
Oh, yeah, that is true. He was a UFC fighter.
And his son doesn't have any tips for me.
Ask Leah.
Leah,
do you
want
to go to a party?
Yes.
So this little spontaneous thing that we did, we decided to go to an Albanian concert without any tickets, and they're full right now. So we're waiting to see.
I'm wearing a drip shirt.
I know, I'm not even trustworthy either.
Party in downtown Chicago with my sheepers.
It's Thanksgiving. Update, we could not get in and we're leaving. It was really spontaneous, but what are you gonna do? That's just life.
Yeah, I think that right now, you fucking take our car, go to downtown Chicago, pop a little bottle of heat in there.
Okay.
Pose.
So tonight was a bit interesting. We didn't have that much Albanian traditional food as I thought we would. We only had yaprak and we ate chestnuts that we like to bake. And then we wanted to go to this Albanian concert that was very spontaneous, but we could not get in because they were just fully booked. I mean, it makes sense. It was Independence Day for us. Well, technically it's on the 27th, but the party was tonight. Anyways, it doesn't matter. Today was just really hectic in the morning.
Dish. Hectic. I have this brat to get ready. Look here, you brat.
Hectic during dinner. It was just a crazy day, but it was a fun day with my family. It was really amazing. I had so much fun and we all enjoyed the food and ate way too much.